back with the others, they were clearly, like, shocked that Kurome did that. Why would you do that, sis? Why would you put yourself in harm's way like that? Because I want to join you. Look, I know it's not easy considering all the horrible things that I've done, but Sir Final Wars, he basically helped me realize that I was doing the wrong thing, allowing the Empire to live. Well, I should actually should be standing up and doing the right thing and just fight back. Huh. It took you long enough to realize that. Sorry. So, may I join your team? Najuta? At first they're quiet, but then she reached out her hand, shaking Kurome's hand. You may join the team. Both you and your partner. We all have done bad things within our past. Heck, look at Dark Dragon. He was the one who did the most bad things. It's true, I basically wiped out an entire country. Right back in my universe. I used to be bad until I met Super Final Wars and he was managed to convince me to join them. I still don't understand, Kurome. What made you this help Super Final Wars? Because his mom is so cruel and messed up. She wants the entire world to herself. She's so cruel and messed up. And before Kurome could continue, she heard a voice behind her. She instantly jumped and clinging on to her sister. Sorry I scared you. Sir Final Wars, you're awake. Yeah, sorry about what I did. It's all messed up. You were watching the whole thing? I was watching as my Godzilla part, while my Godzilla part was taking over. So sorry I broke your arm, Super Godzilla Earth. It's fine, but I will admit, you are so goddamn terrifying when you're in, like, predator mode. Like, good lord. And is Super Mecha Godzilla Earth gonna be fine? Fortunately, it might take me like a month or two, or possibly even a year to repair him. Because you basically cut him in half. Like, not just whole like how you, like cut off the top part of the body from the legs. You just went through the head first and then just like, man, that was terrifying. Sir Flowers came up to laugh a little bit. He looked at Kurome and patted her head. Thanks, kid. I knew you'd join us one day. But I appreciate about what you did. Thank you. You're welcome. And how did you know that showing me my dad's skeleton was basically the thing that was going to snap me back to reality? I didn't know it. I was told. By who? By, well, she sighed. She took a deep breath. Then she revealed something shocking. Super Final Wars, Female Godzilla is not your mother. Your biological mother. Everyone's eyes were widened and their mouths dropped. Wait, What? My mom is not female Godzilla? Then who is she? Why did my dad left me with her? Why did my... You see, your father, what I can gather, was sad because your mother died a long time ago. The truth is, female Godzilla's actually your aunt. My aunt? She basically acted like your mother. She pretended to be your mother. Not only because it was Gorgeous' idea, he wanted you to at least have a mother within your life. So, if female Godzilla's my aunt, then who's my mom? Your mom? Her name was Astro Godzilla. Astro Godzilla? Yes. She had a different appearance. She looked like Space Godzilla and the MonsterVerse Godzilla and Super Godzilla combined. That's what she looked like. But besides that, Astro Godzilla, she died from a fierce battle a long time ago. I don't know who exactly killed her, but what I heard, female Godzilla was there. She saw your mother die. But your mother was half human. That explains why I have the ability to transform into a human being. Mm-hmm. Your mother was the first Godzilla shifter the world's ever seen. Gorgeous loved her so much, but when she died, he was deeply depressed, and your aunt, female Godzilla, she volunteered to help Gorgeous look after you, but clearly she didn't do it within a good way. She did it within a messed up way. She basically helped you summon your dark, cruel self. But then again, your mother done some bad things too. Really bad things. How did you know all this, Kurume? I was told by Mothra. I was told by 2003 Mothra. She told me about it. When she told me about it, I was shocked. And she told me about what female Godzilla did to my parents. So, that's what also made me join your guys' team. And your partner here, he basically follows wherever I go. The comic gave Kurume's partner Death Glare. It's like he backed up a few feet away from her. Zero Farmers hugs Kurume tightly. She hugs him back. Thank you. So much. You're welcome. Well, I guess we're learning every new thing about Zero Farmers every day. Yeah, apparently. But, hang on. Dagon, did Gorgeous told you about this? No, I never knew that female Godzilla was not his mother. As a matter of fact, I didn't even know she was our sister. I just thought she was a different Godzilla. But then again, and Gorgeous seemed quiet at first when he didn't tell me who she truly was. I wonder why is that? I'm wondering why too. A couple of hours later, Kurume and Nakame were sitting down watching the night sky. The Super Fun was basically relaxing, seeing the large lake. He was in his Godzilla form. So, sis, could we work together like what we used to do? Before, you know, all this ended up happening so fast? Kurumi, of course. You don't need to ask my permission to work with, you know, like what we used to who work together. I will admit, we've both done some bad things. And it's completely understandable why no one will forgive us. But they have their reasons for not forgiving us, and we can't force them to forgive us. All we really need is to win this battle. The boss will take over as the new emperor. And she'll have the guards to remove. With the wanted posters. And what about you, sis? I'll rule the Monster King with Super Final Wars. He told me that if he doesn't get a queen in time, the Monster King will go very, very unpleasant if there is no queen to rule by his side. What do you mean by that? The monsters attend to destroy everything. Surf farms may keep half of the monsters at bay for a while. But he won't keep them all at bay. He'll only keep some of them at bay, but not all of them. That's why I have to rule the kingdom by his side. I understand, big sis. So, when did Sir Finalist came back, I thought he was dead. Well, I thought he was dead too until he revealed that he was a Godzilla. And when did you find Mothra? Oh. That's understandable then. I will admit, I'm gonna have one awesome brother-in-law. I kinda couldn't help just laugh a little bit. You are sure definitely gonna have one cool brother-in-law. I will admit. Also, what's up with that, Levitt guy? Don't mind him, he's just a pervert. Oh.